That should disinfect and heal the wound. Well done.
Better already. We must find your grandma. The moth carried her across the lake. That's where Baruta's castle is. And now that he has stolen the fern flower, he can... Oops. I'm not allowed to speak about it. Oh no! The fern dust is wearing off! I gotta go!
A hidden passage. That's new.
We are mythological creatures from old Slavic tales. Simply put, the fern dust makes us look human. I trust you, but the others don't know you yet. They're scared of people. We trust your grandmother only. Give me your bracelet for a second. When they see it, they will calm down. Guys, this is Mary, Baba's granddaughter. Only Baba knows where the fern flower grows and how to prepare the fern dust. What should we do? Perhaps Leshy can help us. He's an old and wise guardian of the forest. He lives on the other side of the lake. You can get into the shore through that door. You'll need this.
Moth works with Baruta, two evil creatures at large. What do we do? What do we do?
I always said this park won't last forever. Without Baba, we are doomed.
Fern dust protects us. It will be restored, thanks to you.
Leshy is smart. He'll know a way to deal with Baruta.
Ferry to the castle? Is it a way to get there and save Granny? I remember sneaking into this boathouse as a kid. The key was always somewhere near. Still, a better hiding place than under a rug.
human? Oh no. Huh? On top of everything else, now the human. Ah, you're married. As you see, I'm stuck in this net. I'll be grateful for, you know, some help. Thank you so much. Watch out for the moth.
Time ago, Slavic creatures and humans lived together as neighbors. Some humans could see the magic creatures, others couldn't, but nobody denied their existence. It was a common truth that some creatures punished people for their misdeeds, and others aided them in their everyday lives. But the times have changed. The age of reason began and magic grew weaker. The new order brought terror for the mythic creatures, as they require human faith to exist.
Another symbol from the bracelet.
Fine. If you don't cooperate, I'll go after your granddaughter, and then you'll both be sorry. Think about that!
Just look at that ore. Give it to me. We're master woodcarvers. It'll be ready in no time. Just swing by in a minute. Here you go. Not only it's repaired, we've also embellished it a bit.
Bracelet will have to do, and we have to lock him up.